Artificial intelligence applications in modern warfare has become a reality. The first autonomous killer machine that killed first human target is a drone developed by a Turkish company. This significant event happened in Libya, where in March 2020, Turkish autonomous killer drones based on artificial intelligence killed many escaping Libyan rebels. The Cargo 2 drones are lethal autonomous weapon systems programmed to attack targets without requiring data connectivity between the operator and the munition. In effect, a true fire, forget and find capability. It is autonomous rotary wing attack drone. The system is engineered specifically for anti-terror and asymmetric warfare scenarios. It has unique multiple warhead configuration that is designed for precise hit with minimal collateral damage with maximized impact radius, a real-time target detection system, locking and automated diving maneuver, reliable for day and night operations, autonomous and precise hit within minimal collateral damage. Second major use of AI in military conflict was seen in Middle East. An outbreak of violence in the Israeli-Palestinian conflict commenced on 10th May 2021, though disturbances took place earlier and continued until a ceasefire came into effect on 21 May. It was marked by protests and police riot control, rocket attacks on Israel by Hamas and Palestinian Islamic Jihad, and Israeli airstrikes targeting the Gaza Strip. During the two-week-long war between the Hamas and the IDF, around 4,360 rockets were fired towards Israel from Gaza, of which 680 landed within the Strip, and over 90% of rockets bound towards populated areas were intercepted by the Iron Dome. In Israel, 13 people were killed, including two children. As of 12 May, Israel reported at least 200 injured Israelis. Israel conducted 1,500 air, land, and sea strikes on the Strip. As a result of Israeli attacks, 256 Palestinians, including 66 children, were killed. The Gaza Ministry of Health reported that more than 1,900 Palestinians were injured. This was a first-of-its-kind campaign in the history of modern warfare where artificial intelligence was used to implement new methods of military operations and technological developments. Much of the infrastructure built by Hamas and Islamic Jihad in the Gaza Strip was claimed to be destroyed by the Israeli jets, which were targets identified through military intelligence by using AI. Israel has heavily invested in AI and its applications in the military. To employ the AI effectively in a war, the system was fed with tons of raw data collected through satellites, aerial reconnaissance vehicles, field agents, ground intel, and years of information. IDF reportedly employed resources like signal intelligence, SIGINT, visual intelligence, VISINT, human intelligence, HUMINT, geographical intelligence, GEOINT, to collect data and feed it into its supercomputers to guide the military towards carrying out effective strikes. IDF's elite intelligence officers in Unit A200, who pioneered algorithms and code to create advanced programs named Alchemist, Gospel, and Depth of Wisdom, which were developed and used during the fighting. But the use of AI has not shown any significant impact on overall results of the military operations. The AI-based drones in Libya has little to no impact on heavy armored vehicles guarded with anti-aircraft guns. Similarly, Israel failed to achieve primary objectives. Hamas and Islamic Jihad continued to fire rockets on Israel even to the last hour, and Israeli defense system failed many times to predict and intercept the attacks. It was reported that Israeli military had tried to kill Mohammed Daif, head of the Hamas rocket brigade, twice in 1 week, but that he got away at the last minute both times. Although the results of these first AIs are not so satisfactory, but still these are convincing enough to persuade its operators to keep using and improving these new techs. This is just the beginning, but it has already marked a new era in modern military warfare.